By now, I'm sure you've recognized that an operating system is a complex software system, especially the protocol stack that sits within an operating system is several hundred thousand lines of code, and developing such a complex software system in general, protocol stack in particular, to meet specs and also deliver very good performance is no mean challenge. Let's skip over to the other side of the fence and see how complex hardware systems, for example, a CPU chip like this one with billions of transistors on it, is built. VLSI technology uses component-based approach to building large and complex hardware systems. Can we mimic the same method for building large, complex software systems? That is, rather than start with a clean slate, can we reuse software components? This is very tempting, since component-based design will be easy to test and optimize at an individual component level, and also it'll allow for easy evolution and extension through the addition and deletion of components. The idea of component-based design is orthogonal to the structure of the operating system that we've seen in previous lessons. Be it a monolithic kernel or a microkernel-based design, the idea of component-based design can be applied to each subsystem within an operating system. Of course, there are challenges. Can this lead to inefficiencies in performance due to the additional component-level function calls? Could it lead to loss of locality when we cross boundaries of components? Could it lead to unnecessary redundancies, such as copying, etc.? Is it possible to get the advantages of component-based design without losing performance? The short answer is yes, if we can put theory and practice together. We will explore this topic more in this lesson. The idea is to synthesize network protocol stack from components. How do we do that? Well, that's what we're going to see in this lesson. And in this lesson, Cornell's Ensemble project is used as a backdrop to illustrate how to build complex systems by using components and using a component-based approach to putting together a large, complex software system.